sure you know how the misery grows when poverty is a need to control. A simple choice for the weak and the old, of the stuff of the dead that make them die of cold. Here in the land of the linen skies, this septic wound of the sceptred isles, ancient place where the spirit died, pickled and poisoned by colonial pride. This is the present with no escape, the poisoned apples and the sour grapes. I'll put upon planet being robbed and raped for the pleasure of the plutocratic potentates. Sometimes I think too much, worrying and whizzing and driving me nuts. Use it or lose it, disturb the dust. Jagger and blindfold to another crust. Ashes to ashes or so we trust. A matter of perception, oh, ain't it just? My windows are broken, my spirit's crushed. When the cold wind blows another freezing gust. Sometimes it rolls down smoothly. Sometimes it feels like another brick. Sometimes the whole thing makes me sick. And sometimes I wanna see the end of it. That's when it matters and it means the most. I got hardcore friends who can help me cope. People with the strength to bury a ghost, cause they're done with being kicked from the pin of the post. People who live in the present tense. People who never sit on the fence. People who thrive when it gets intense. Humans with a modicum of common sense. Doubling up on the blind man's block, and a whole heap of crazy fucked up stuff. Lost my reason and I'm losing my touch. I'm battered and broken and I can't adjust. Too much to soothe, too little too late, while the panic attacks just accumulate. The world's too busy and I can't relate, staring by at the crumbs on my empty plate. Feelings like the humans are being replaced, and the quality of life has been debased by a brain-dead zombified population, stealing all the oxygen and wasting the space. The silence stares from the munchkin moose. Some days my world was completely kaput, and it punched me in the face with a strong right foot. Weasel words I chose not to believe, from the superficial shithead shooting the breeze. The lovers I lost, the friends I grieved, when the grim reaper tugged at the tattered sleeves. Been through the grinder and lived to tell how dark it was in the forest well. Banging my head on the gates of hell, trying to remember how to break the spell. Drowning in the depths of grim despair.